everyone. Today I want to share some rhythm exercises with you. We're going to use the whole note, the half note, and the quarter note rhythm pattern. I'm going to quickly show you what that means, right? So let's say we have four beats. One, two, three, four. You play on the first beat and you let your chord sustain till the fourth beat, right? See, this is what I mean. So if I have a beat going on 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and so on so forth, right? So check this out. I play on the first beat, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Okay, once more, see. 1, 2, 3, 4. I play on the first beat and I let the chord sustain till the fourth beat. And then again, when the first beat comes back, I'm gonna shift to another chord. In this case, the G7. Okay, so check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sense, right? Okay. This is known as the whole note pattern, right? Also known as the semi-brief pattern. So the whole note pattern, I'm gonna use it and I'm gonna play three chords for you, right? Check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I see? Pretty easy. So that was your whole note pattern. Okay, so now let's have a look at the half note pattern. Okay, the half note, also known as the minim. Okay, so see, I'm gonna play on the first beat, then I'm gonna play on the third beat, right? So I'm gonna use the same three chords. Okay, let's see. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that was your half note pattern. I played on the first beat and then I played on the third beat, right? So okay, now let's have a look at the quarter note pattern, also known as the crotchet pattern, right? So what happens with crotchet is you play on every beat, right? So if I have four beats, 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm gonna play on every beat, right? So check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, that was your quarter beat. So let's try playing it with a metronome now, right? This is 80 BPM, okay? So let's see. 3, 4. So that was the whole note pattern. I played on the first beat. Let's try the half note pattern with the metronome. Same 80 BPM, right? 2, 3, 4. Guys, let's try the quarter notes now. It's still 80 BPM, right? Check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it, guys. Three very easy rhythm patterns: the whole note pattern, the half note pattern, and the quarter note pattern. the semi-brief, the minim, and the crotchet. Try these simple rhythm patterns. I'm gonna share some easy lessons with you very soon. See you, bye.